Jim Bankston is the retired senior pastor of St. Paul's United Methodist Church in Houston. Reverend Bankston has been involved with interfaith ministries for decades.
Being a pastor in the heart of the city, you have an opportunity to be involved with people in various religious traditions, and I was interested in that and open to that. And I was invited to come on the board, and I said yes. I like the mission of interfaith ministries, being involved in the community. I like the fact that it was interfaith, that you had an opportunity to relate to people of various faith traditions, and so it had all the things that I support, so I was glad to come on board.
He has served on several other committees of both Methodist-affiliated and other nonprofit organizations. Jim graduated from Southwestern cum laude with a degree in history in 1970. While attending Southwestern, he received the David Knox Porter Theology Award. He went on to receive his master's degree from Perkins School of Theology at SMU in 1974 and his doctoral degree from St. Paul School of Theology in 2000.
We're both alumni of Southwestern, and I've had the honor and pleasure of being on the Board of Trustees with Jim, where he has also served as the chair of our Spiritual Life Committee. And at Southwestern, which is a Methodist-affiliated institution, he has been such a wonderful guiding light and gentle shepherd as we have taken that next step in terms of our student journeys and in that spiritual journey that's part and parcel of their experience at SU.
I can only say great things about Jim Bankston. As a friend, as a religious leader, as a human rights and civil rights leader, and as a courageous man, he builds acceptance for others. And that's why I'm so proud to call him my friend.
And thanks to Jim's leadership, St. Paul's United Methodist Church was one of the most active congregations in IM's interfaith network. He chaired IM's board and was an incredible confidant to then CEO Elliot Gershenson.
Jim, congratulations on being the recipient of this year's Spirit of Respect Award. Thank you for sharing your love and your guiding light all across our community. And congratulations again on this wonderful honor.
Jim, you're such an amazing friend, and I'm so lucky to be here with you tonight as we honor you with the Spirit of Respect Award of Interfaith Ministries. Your friendship, all the things you've done for the Coalition for Mutual Respect, for the Multi-Faith Network, for the Methodist Church, and for our community at large. You've made the difference, and we're so lucky to know you.
A native Texan, Jim Bankston is a calming force in interfaith circles and a beloved faith leader. He is truly worthy of the Spirit of Respect Award bestowed by Interfaith Ministries this evening.